Welcome students, welcome to my channel Streams of Dreams. Let's do the addition worksheet. We'll be counting the objects and see how we're going to proceed with the numbers here. So here I have balls. Please keep counting how many balls we have first. We have to fill the blank also. To add, we have some more balls. So in total, how many balls are there? Keep counting. Yes. So let's fill the blank. First are 3 balls. And the second one are 3 balls again. So in total we have 6 balls. So how are we going to do? The first number is 3. So let's keep the 3 in mind. To add, we get 3 in our fingers. So what comes after 3? Let's counting those 3 fingers. 4, 5, 6. Very nice. Now we calculate and add. Let's proceed further. Here I have mangoes. Keep counting the mangoes. How many I have? Then again, I'm adding some more mangoes to it. Now, how many mangoes I have in total? Keep counting, keep counting. So let's start filling the blanks. Here we have 4 mangoes. Then we have 3 mangoes. And in total we have 7 mangoes. So how are we going to proceed? 4 in our mind, and to add we open 3 fingers. So in total how many number we have? 4. After 4 we start counting. 5, 6, 7. So the total number is 7. Now I have tomatoes. See how many tomatoes are there and keep counting them. Now I have some more tomatoes to add on it. Now let's see how many total tomatoes we have. So let's see the first one. There are 4 tomatoes and we added more 4 tomatoes. So in total we have 8 tomatoes. So how we'll go ahead? 4 in our mind and to add we add 4 in our fingers. So this in total says after 4 let's start counting. 5, 6, 7. And the number will be 8. So we have 8 total tomatoes. Now I have spoons to count. Keep counting how many spoons are there. I have some more spoons to add on it. Let's see in total how many spoons do I have. So let's start filling it. 4 spoons and 2 spoons to add is 6 spoons. Here I have 4 in my mind, 2 in my finger. So how many total we have? So after 4, we're going to see 2 fingers. 5, 6. So in total it is 6 spoons. I have vowels here. So keep counting, how many vowels are there? I have one more vowel to add to it. So how many total vowels I have? Let's keep filling it. There are 3 vowels and 1 vowel to add. So in total I have 4 vowels. So 3 in your mind and 1 in your finger. So what comes after 3? Yes, it's 4. So my answer will be 4. Counting the objects, children at home, I hope you like this concept of addition.